Everything you are about to see in this video is 5G Advanced, the new era of mobile network.
เสียดายแทนพี่หนุ่ยนะคะที่ไม่ได้มา
And it's going to change your way of life forever. As a global leader in 5G Advanced technology, Huawei is partnering with China Unicom, a mega corp in telecom, to develop and deploy 5G Advanced, also known as 5GA services. In mid-2024, the commercial launch was announced and have since been adopted across various industries. The world's first large-scale integrated 5G Advanced Intelligent Network was just announced recently, with worldwide medias across the world invited to experience this innovation firsthand. Therefore, I have assigned BT talent Ern Patharawadi to attend this 5G Capital on the way, lighting up Beijing with 5G Advanced event at the Worker Stadium and China Unicom Beijing. Let's go!
So today I'm here in Beijing to attend the events that about 5GA, and it was so amazing that I can see the new experience here. We're going to the stadium, and that is the place that very crowded and very big. So that was good place to give us an example for tasting the 5GA. So I can see the one thing that impressed me is the screen that show how different between the speed of 5G and 5GA. It was like 10 times more than the 5G.
The difference between 5G and 5G Advanced lies in its performance, which is 10 times more advanced in every aspect. For instance, the download speed increases from 1 gigabit per second on 5G to 10 gigabit per second on 5G Advanced, while the upload speed improves from 100 megabit per second to 1 gigabit per second. This enhancement enables the appliance of new technologies such as 8K video streaming, AR, augmented reality, VR, virtual reality, XR, extended reality, and new forms of generative AI applications. Additionally, with low latency at less than 1 millisecond, it allows devices to respond quickly with high accuracy. This improvement significantly enhances the efficiency of autonomous vehicles, remote surgeries, and smart factory systems. Furthermore, 5G Advanced support massive connectivity for up to billion of devices, ensuring smooth internet connections even in crowded areas such as stadium, concerts, festival, and business and tourism hubs, allowing seamless internet access in such environments.
And also the next thing that was impressed me also is what the AI generates. So we could talk with the AI in Chinese or in English. Or actually we can talk in English and then they will translate into English very fast. And also we can prompt some words, some keyword to the AI, and then they will generate the video super fast.
Imagine how great it would be if we utilize the capabilities of 5G Advanced with AI. You could have AI glasses that look like regular glasses, but your vision of any object comes with real-time data and information, just like what we have seen in the movies. Future mobile devices might not require powerful hardware anymore, but would still process at high speed, effectively becoming cloud devices. Anything is possible. The arrival of 5G Advanced creates many possibilities.
And after the stadium, we got into a car, right? And they driving us around like about 4 or 5 kilometers, and they show us the speed on the street in the car that was very high, about 97, 98 8% and very stable. And also next to there, we are here
China Unicom Beijing branch to observe the 5G advanced equipment installation.
They install the device, and after they install the device, the speed of the 5G is increased about like after 7 minutes from 100 to 6,000 in 7 minutes.
Since we had the opportunity to visit their site, we have prepared a crucial question for Huawei. In order for Thailand to upgrade from 5G to 5G Advanced, can it be done instantly? Or that is required deploying an entirely new network infrastructure? The answer to that question is that Thailand's existing network and frequency bands definitely has the potential to advance to 5G Advanced. As for when it will be available, that depends on the Thai mobile network service providers.
If 5GA come to Thailand, I think that will be good, because to think about that, when we go to the concert or when we go to the crowd place, we cannot use anything on the phone or we cannot connect to anyone. If the 5GA go to Thailand, that will be base. So I got one question to Pinoy ka. What do you think if the 5GA arrive in Thailand? Do you think 5GA will develop our country, or in which way? What do you think ka?
If 5G Advanced is introduced in Thailand, it could be a great opportunity for the country. Imagine if we were the first of our neighboring countries to adopt 5G Advanced, we would be able to build a strong infrastructure and imagine the possibility of countless new technological developments. Thailand could truly become the 5G Advanced hub of Southeast Asia, attracting global companies to invest in it. Welcome to Thailand.
And thank you Unicom China and also Huawei for having us BT Bear Tai here in Beijing, China.
I believe that 5G Advanced is a great opportunity.
I hope Thai people will have a chance to use 5GA very soon for our better life
and better tomorrow.